Ermita Scalone, Abra van de Brand kreeg Sire is working to watch a successful career in topsport. At the age of 8, Hermitage already made his international five-star debut. In 2021, his daughter Valkyrie GM became champion at the BWP National Elite Fall Championship, and his son Sunday GM was honored as first reserve champion at the BWP Stallion Selection. This year, his son Ultrastar GM was crowned BWP Champion Stallion in the option show jumping. Abra's dam, Nimet van de Brandkreek, is by non-stop. A stallion that is highly regarded as a supplier of excellent show jumpers. Winde, the dam of Nemet, is a half sister to Undercover van de Brandkreep, who was crowned champion of the 5-year-olds in Canada. Nemet's granddam is a half sister to Safir van de Brandkreep, who jumped well in the international circuit under the saddle of the British rider Hannah Paul. Through his dam line, Abra makes part of the BWP Damline 70, the lineage of, among others, the BWP Elite Stallion Basje, Kade van de Knuffel, Dakata van de Knuffel and Dollar van het Eigenlo. Abra van de Brandkreek has a strong trot, a good walk and an active canter.